High School for the 23rd annual Hinds County Spelling Bee. Now, right now, the announcer is going over the rules of today's spelling bee. They're going to have a practice round first, and then after that, they'll get to the actual spelling bee. We'll have more on this coming up on 16 WAPT.